Champions Cup. Arsenal 1, Inter 0. Paris Saint-Germain 1, Chelsea.
Underway here with West Ham United kicking up. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Victor Moses starts. He was man of the match last time out.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. James Tompkins replaces Angelo Ogbonna, who's looked vulnerable recently.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
This is an excellent run. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Sheku Kouyaté.
Here's Reed. Mark Noble. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Nemanja Matic. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Payet. Back to him again. Cross comes in now. He's climbed there to get that header away. Great defending. He could cross it now. Cresswell. Here comes the cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Well, we can expect goals today with the highest scoring team in the league in Chelsea.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Mark Noble. Sheku Kouyaté. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he...
Here's a chance!
Be a throw right by the corner flag. That's good. Equator. And he's lost the ball. On the attack here.
He's got room to hit this.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
He's got to cross it.
Sometimes attack is the best form of defence. They've been doing a lot of defending. Now they can do a bit of attacking and relieve some of that stress at the back. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
He's kept it out.
That's really well done. good defending. First touch was poor. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Foul against Chelsea. Chelsea have to deal with the yellow for their player here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any arguments there.
James Tompkins. Mark Noble. And they're passing. And here's the shot.
And he's hit it far too high.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Club today just on fire. They've won their last five games. And if they can turn it into six, well, they'll be thumbing through the record books to see when it last happened.
I'm sure the crowd here will be expecting a win. The players can't afford to expect it, they just need to produce what they have been.
We've got support here. Jaco Kouyaté, Cesc Fabregas. Valencia.
Lanzini. James Tompkins.
Here comes the support.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
It's a quick break. The shot's on!
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Hit on the volley.
And it's a goal here.
Side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin, certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Jaco Kouyaté. Possession given away once more. Taken quickly. Valencia.
And it's gone out for a throw.
And in it comes quickly with a throw in. Keep the ball at the moment.
Lanzini. Payet.
Confident and quality on the ball. Victor Moses.
And he could get away here.
Shot's on! The shot's hit the post! And that's in for Chelsea!
A goal from Fabregas. And he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
widen the margin here to 2-0.
In the 36th minute, number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
Valencia. You ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Lanzini. He's got his shot off now. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Valencia. One that we'll look at again, because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing, and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Well, this first half is really showing Chelsea at their best. Lanzini. Valencia. O'Brien. Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance, maybe, but it's not easy. Payet. Really strong play in the tackle. O'Brien. Crosses in. Cross towards Payet. Good hands, bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. To Moses. It could be a chance. Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. He's going to need the physio for that, and maybe unable to carry on. And that is the whistle for half-time. Well, at half-time... Well, happy days, Alan. Three goals safely banked by the forward, and he's getting a real ovation as he's replaced now.
Yeah, he showed us. All his qualities with the taking of those three goals. He's got a cool head in front of goal, hasn't he?
Chico Kuyate. And in goes the cross. He's got room to hit this. It's another very good save. and it didn't get away from him, the ball either. And well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Payet. Valencia. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Nemanja Matic. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Gonna try it! Oh, great work by the keeper. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number four, says
Reed. Cahill. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Cresswell, now he's looking for support. Noble, Lanzini, shots on here. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Another look now, Alan, at Fabregas's goal. Back to him again. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. That's a shot well off the mark. Here's some transfer news for you that might raise an eyebrow or two. Diego Costa has been transferred to Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I don't blame them, you know, for splashing out about £60 million on what is huge potential in this boy.
Goal kick now. On EA Sports, coming soon, the English League Cup fixture. Chelsea, they'll be hosting Bournemouth.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Well, they've lost the ball. That's Azpilicueta. He's still going. Fine run, this. Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Well, this could cost him. And now a throw-in. What do you think about West Ham's next game?
Well, they're playing Norwich City, aren't they, in their next match in the Barclays Premier League. I think they could coast home in this one.
Reed. Cresswell. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Lanzini. Cresswell. Possession change once more. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Not 10 yards. And that will be a goal kick. It's Chelsea's day, and those who've come to support them recognise that. They're singing their hearts out.
Yeah, they've had terrific support out here today, and it's going to be a really good win.
Checo Kouyaté. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's Billy Quetta. Checo Kouyaté. Noble. Lanzini. Valencia. And the cross is in. Cross towards Payet. Noble. It's a low cross. Ivanovic. It's a quick break. And this will be a goal kick.
Substitution. Number 22.
Reed. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Cahill. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal. They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they realise that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Sharply done to restart it here. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. O'Brien.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Now Fabregas. Will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Reed. Very weak challenge. Defender to it first. Valencia. To O'Brien. Three minutes. That's all that's left now. Can he do it? And he's put it away beautifully.
No mercy here for the opposition. Another goal, and they will be hoping that there's no more to come. It's one-sided beyond belief.
Yeah, talk about hitting a man while he's down. And I think most of the players out there are trying to get on the score sheet now.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. James Tomkins.
Lanzini.
Keeper's in trouble now. Payet. Foul against Chelsea. O'Brien. And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Still shaking. Hit on the volley. And it's a goal here. And he could get away here. Shot on. The shot's hit the post. Fabregas. And that's in for Chelsea. Can he do it? Hit the bar and gone in. Chance. Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. He's going to try it. Oh, great work by the keeper. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 2, Tottenham Hotspur 1.
Oh, Father, tell me, do we get what we deserve?
English League Cup.
washed ourselves in salty water, washed away.